he was not afraid of the 136 wolves. But he was terrified of the red hare that haunted his dreams. He felt safe under the sun, for he knew the red hare would never follow him into the daylight. Until one day, he found it sound asleep on his front porch.